Look at trees. This looks like it's from
the other one coming out.
Jurassic Park. They're high fives.
All right. If you look to the left side, past the ridge of the peak over there, you'll see some radio towers. That is our friends over at Alpine. And if you have a listing here, they'll have one over there as well. And we have a complimentary shuttle bus that we're in the parking lot every morning. So check those guys out. If you look ahead, you'll see my favorite landmark. It's the big red dog just left of the tower.
So what? We're going to get a long down to the hotel, yeah?
He's a good boy.
Okay.
Excuse me. You want some of our food to make sure no one misses with it? And if these rocks look familiar, you might be a Walt Disney fan. He was here for a long time, and he thought these rocks looked pretty cool. So he found all the rocks on his Thunder Mountain Railway ride after these rocks. That is my personal opinion, that these are rocks or like these sort of things. If you knock on them, they sound suspiciously hollow.
So nice.
Down.
Look at mommy. Hey, show your face to mommy.
I am.
Move your head and talk to mommy. Thank you. Smile. Ready?
Look at the
all right, guys, we're gonna pass both towers with no casualties. You can now all consider yourself.